everybody on YouTube, this is CappySmack, and we're back. See how that rhymes? In Elder Scrolls Online, on the Xbox. I'm doing Necromancer, which I'm finding out can be pretty powerful. Necromancers are self-healers. That's one of their skill lines. Self-healers in ESO. Rock and roll, man. Stealing life from the living. I'm not sure how you can steal life from the undead, but you know, that's how it goes. That's Riverhold. I might go up to Riverhold. So this is my necro. She's a cat lady. Meow. She rip your eyes out. Meow. Do I still have increased experience for another hour? Yeah, alright, that's cool. I actually like doing these little side quests, little side jobs. Some people don't, I do. I've always enjoyed the Elder Scrolls world. I mean, Tamriel is a beautiful place. They did a lot of work on it.
Stay down. Stay low. I'm not hot. You do that. North of here, a handful of finally bringing my.
And I don't do a lot of horse riding, even though I've got horses. Just because. I need some jellies. What I need is sips of Magicka. This character uses Magicka like there's no tomorrow. All right. they're sending me in a river hold. Alright. That's cool. I was going there anyway. Man, I'm at River Hold. They don't have great security.
You seek an extravagant mount?
Already got one, dude. But you can give me more of this. Oh, Abner Tharn, there you go. Everybody else has been sending my other characters to Abner Tharn. Here I am. Level 6. Gotta say, the experience scrolls that give you more experience just, you know, level up super fast, man. And they hand those things out like candy. Yeah, I went with Hungry Scythe. Yeah, they need that. Give me more Magicka. How many of those things do I have? Started out with 5, I've used 1, and now I've got 5, so, and I haven't used the first one up yet. I need to find one of my characters that can make me some sips of Magicka, or maybe there are some, in my bank. Check on my banker.
May I be it?
Oh, what do you got for Magicka, man? I'll take that. See if someone can make it.
Thank you.
see if one of my other characters can do some potion making. Primary character does all that, but let's see if I can get someone else in there, because he's hanging out making armor and stuff for me. And then pass it through the banker. Smithing, provisioning. He might be able to do something. He's not great at it. He's even a little lame at it, but he might be able to do something. Alchemy spot here? Yeah, okay, let's see what this guy can do. Chanter. Right on. Fancy table, no. Jewelry crafting, he doesn't really know how to do that. Up. Oh, it's that guy. Formulas. Magicka. Oh. I gotta whip out another computer, cause I don't know what the formulas are off the top of my head. Magic formulas can be so arcane. Thank you. thip of magicka. Natural water, bug loss, and cornflower. Natural water. Bug loss. And cornflower, they tell me. Magicka recovery. Let's see, bug loss, cornflower, and lady smock. But, I don't think I can make that because that takes three ingredients. I can only do two. Well, let's see. Bug loss, cornflower, and lady smock. Sip. Yeah, this guy's not very good. He tries. He's not very good. Actually not bad. I think I'll make more of that. got skill points. Oh, laboratory use. Oh, he's gotta do a lot more to get there though. Well, let's see what that does.
Greetings. Let's do some business.
Through the power of banking. Through the magic of banking. Where are you, dude? Where's my banker? That's a merchant. I don't want a merchant. I want a banker.
Greetings.
Greetings, Walker. A crowded marketplace. And correct. A chance. Music Thunder. It is a good name.
We don't have a choice, Izanji.
And what? You expect us
welcome to the hub?
An ancient mutant.
Yes. Thank you. The return.
I'm hearing troubling rumors about Ashen Skull. Undead, mainly. I guess I can mark visiting there off my list.
Ah, yes. The stories of an undead plague there.
Well,
you hear about this?
Yes, sir.
No, sir. The wood elf to help find this Malarite.
That guy was very generous. Can't bolt anything.
all looking very good then, and she's a gander.
I saw you heading this way. Find anything of interest.
Oh, the song. Music will...
A moment, please. Excuse me, if I may be so bold, you match the description I was given? More like a summons, really. Comes from Abner Tharn, who once a...
Blaming Abner Tharn will not end the dragon infestation.
You must be here about my son. So much. Stay focused. I was formed. Hard to say. Lord Gar, my half, a militia. What do they teach?
What can that?
Your response. A few years ago at Abner. Find me later, Walker. Thank you.
long as I have magicka, I have health. That's good to know. I'm not sure what I would have done if that wouldn't have been all right.
Oh dear.
Is it easy to stop doing that?
That'd be right on my list, dude.
Don't be such a nervous ledge. The dead can't hurt us.
It stinks of cold harbor. Perhaps one of the usurper queen's lackeys summoned it, yes?
Not sure why I can't collect it.
I saw you, traveler. I watched you wreck the...
Huh. All right.
Me later, Walker.
So that one I can collect.
Were the words the same to you? Faggot? Did we go over? Did you hear that, my trusty shovel? Dragons and mysterious rays. It's just like old time. Thank you.
left me to deal with a dragon all by myself. It's a good thing I'm Abner Tharn and not, well, some lesser mage. I discouraged it. But not before it laid waste to most of the betrayal. That doesn't. Kunzar, that doesn't surprise.
Damas, the militia, our resistance, they are.
Well, at least the zombies have gold. Certainly wouldn't want zombies running around without gold. myself into a tight spot. Literally.
If you're so fascinated by the dead, why don't you join them?
Let's see. I don't remember how to do a dodge roll. Oh, left A. Let's cross left A.
This one button. Right. That was your option.
Thank you.
I've spotted dragons circling in the distance. I must join them there.
Yes, I read the report.
Good idea.
In such a...
Find the source of...
A game.
Don't worry, sweet boy. Hold there, Pocha. What? Be careful. Oh, this one does not work.
My Panker's still following me? Wow. Level 7. and destroy poacher camps. Gotcha. Friends helping me. It happens a lot in this game. Almost everything's a social space. Nice, yeah. Really. Oh. You can just be doing a normal mission, running into other people, and they're going to help you.
The moons. Oh, you're back. Well, you should fight in Lune. My best ranch hand. Ah, this one wishes.
moment to lose, friend. Let's go save these apples.
I may not have time to finish this, but we'll try.
Hold on, Lavender. We'll get you out. She'll find her way home. We have more work to do. Honeydew! Bit high up, though. Maybe Marmalade can unlock it for us.
Oh, Sky Shard.
Well done. Let's keep moving.
Yeah, I'm gonna move over here.
Was locked, eh? Damn. Maybe Marmalade can fit through the crack there.
Or maybe this is where I need to.
Ha! She did it. The door's unlocked. Let's head in.
So much time I've got. Oh, 7 minutes.
With you, sugar belly. Now, another locked door, eh? I bet Marmalade could nick a key off that drunken guard.
He's alive! Let's set him loose!
I'm skinning you alive!
the ranch, hero.
Lumaya wishes she could take it from the portrait.
And level 8. Oh, I say I'll take that. Yes, kind of seems like it is. I think I'm gonna hang on to that one for a while. Level 8 can't get more gear until level 10, so I'm gonna chill here. Thank you. this has been the CappySmack Morning Show, starring CappySmack in Tamriel. Because somebody has to kill monsters. See you on Twitch.